We've been enjoying the sweet sounds of Tyler Kealey, so I thought, why not catch up with him, see how he's doing. How are you, Tyler?
Good. It's been a while. Thanks for having me on.
It's a pleasure. It's so great to see you in person, too, of course.
Imagine two people talking to each other.
I know. It's so nice. I wanted to talk to you. You know, you've got a young family. How does the Kealey family celebrate the holidays?
I think, you know, it's going to be different. Obviously, we have a big Irish family that usually gets together in a tiny little home up on the Gatineau side, but okay. This year we're going to have to do stuff virtually and just say hi to people and just do some phone calling and Zoom chats and, you know, but as long as there's some kind of, you know, attempt to connect and with people, you know, extend family, I think we'll have a good one.
Yeah. Is it like comedians, you know, where, you know, if you're a comedian and you're a family member, everyone's like, you be funny.
Yeah.
Entertain us also. Are you like the go-to guy at the holidays?
So the piano, like go around the piano. You know what? Thankfully, I have other musical aunts, uncles, and cousins so we can share that responsibility. So I can jam or I can sneak away, you know, for a drink somewhere. But that's my family. That's what's happening with us.
Well, you mentioned different times. We're living in different times. And that inspired you to write your latest single. Tell me a little bit about it.
Yeah, so, I mean, when the pandemic really hit at first, I was in Costa Rica on vacation with my family, and we had to come back in quarantine. So everything I was experiencing, you know, was through a window and watching people and listening to the news. And so I started trying to find the angle of the obvious negative stuff is going on and trying to find that angle of the good community things that are happening. So I ended up writing this song called Silver Lining.
Will you play a little bit of that for
Absolutely.
Us?
Thank you.
Thanks, Tyler.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
I want to hold you, get through to you somehow. And have I told you how much you mean right now? I wish you could hold me, feel the touch of my fingertips, 'cause nobody told me that there would be days like this. You put your hand on the window pane and we talked through the glass a while. You made a joke and I laughed. You were 6 feet back, but close enough to catch a smile. In the hands of humanity, there's an effort combining. We could win this one if we could follow the sun in the silver lining. 'Cause love is contagious, it cleanses and quarantines. It broke through our cages, our tablets and TV screens. And love's gonna save us. It penetrates everything. It will through the ages and whatever tomorrow brings. So give the people a front row seat and play all of their favorite songs. I curled up on the couch with the kids as I watched, and I wish you could hear us sing along. Pouring out of the messages, every emoji was smiling. With a glass half full, you were filling my soul with a silver line.